Jacek, I have a surprise for you in this box.
Is it a tiny dog?
What's going on here?
Oh, that? Well, she was my baby, but now, like all of my babies, I must to sell her.
No, the Jerzyk that I know is not a quitter.
Are you kidding? Jerzyk is like number one quitter. In my country, I win this crown for quitting so good.
No, Jerzyk, you don't understand. You've gone too far to let the cramps win. Look, you're not a quitter. You must never give up. I didn't give up when they told me that my research was a dead end or doubted the veracity of my credentials or the newspapers called me Dr. Fraudle or they tried to put me in prison for shrinking those people. Listen to me. I have uncovered a pattern between the luminosity you take in through your visual sensation and the intensity of your cramps. The brighter it is, the more it hurts on the inside.
Oh.
That's why I want you to put this on.
What is it?
This is a darkness helmet.
A darkness helmet?
Put it on!
Okay.
Excellent.
I can't see anything.
Perfect. Now, Jerzyk, what say we go for a ride?
Wait, what?
Here, I'll start the car. Put your foot on the brake.
Okay. Where do you want to go?
Let's go to the airplane port.
The airplane port? Okay. This is pure wonderful. You cannot see it, Dr. Father, but I am crying tears of happy.
Wonderful. It's working. I knew it would work. It's a masterpiece. I'll be famous at last.
My cramps, they have been murdered.
Isn't it wonderful? Jerzyk?
Yeah?
Can now we talk about when you go off to college?
Let's just sit here for a minute and cuddle.